The following program contains mature themes and coarse language. Viewer discretion is advised.
Welcome back to Video on Trial. Oh, Canada. Last on the docket, Kaylin Porter's Hooray. This video is charged under the Becoming Ryan Malcolm clause. I'm telling you it's almost true. The jury will note that they will indeed make an attempt to flip Kaylin a quarter when they pass him street busking.
All right, the last video is Kaylin Porter.
Hooray!
He's sitting there at home with Nana.
His grandma is knitting him some much-needed balls.
Well, why isn't he out with friends or on a date? And then he pulls out the old fiddle, and that's your answer. Scrabble! It's on, bitch! You get the chairs, and I'll get the prune juice! I master the disguise that I take with me. She looks like such a bitch, too, doesn't she? You know she's gonna cheat. Old people are evil.
Old people. I know how to dress, cut my hair.
I know how to act like I don't care. Oh, this chick's gonna be so hot one day.
He does look like a girl, doesn't he?
There's just something about her.
I want to take him home and make him cry.
Tell me you don't think she's hot.
I want to scare him into choosing a sexuality.
Okay, Kaylin, we want you to make another music video. Oh, that's awesome! Let's do something cool! Well, the only fans you have left are 65-year-old women, so it has to appeal to them. It could be about adult diapers or Scrabble.
Oh, so you beat Nana. Oh, good for you, Kaylin. You want to beat someone? Beat me. Please, please, please. I'll take the hat off.
Oh my God, I won Canadian Idol, I'm gonna be a huge star!
Winning Canadian Idol is kind of like getting the participation badge in gym.
Your career will probably consist of you playing a carnival somewhere on the East Coast.
I've been doing it for 10 years and I'm still in a f***ing Mountie suit in front of a green screen. Is this what you want?
I still have to babysit to make ends meet.
Do something with your lives before it's too late! Don't look at me. Someone
the first one that Ryan, he delivered my paper the other day.
Ryan Malcolm's a good guy.
He tried to collect, I didn't have the money, he got angry. I was like, you know what, man, hit the road.
I was at the CNE this summer, and even though I missed all the plates, he still gave me a prize.
I know everyone's thinking, poor Ryan Malcolm, but don't worry, he's not even seeing this because he can't afford cable. I will find someone
just the same. Why are you weightlifting to play Scrabble?
At least give him like a 10-pound weight. This is not helping his image.
He couldn't have done 10 for like 2 minutes.
This could not be any worse for him, unless they put like a boa around his neck right now.
I love 80-year-old women.
I'm sorry, but old people should not lick their lips like that.
The smell of muscle rub makes me so hot.
That's not a good look on you, Nana. I smell fear? Yeah, I smell something too. But it's not fear. It rhymes with Schmidt. I would go on a date with Kaylin Porter. We'd be like a power Canadian couple. Yes, fine, I am asking him out on national TV. Kaylin Porter, will you go out with me?
My verdict for this video is...
I challenge Kaylin Porter to a game of strip poker.
Kaylin Porter? Triple board score.
Just me, him, and my camcorder.
I sentence you to help Ryan Malcolm write a hit.
I sentence the old lady to die.
I give this video 1 cup of Metamucil to help with grandma's bowels. Kaylin Porter, sentenced to stick to his fan base and only play old folks' homes. Until next time, Video on Trial, Oh Canada, is officially adjourned.